It's very personal, like related to the other albums that we did. It's very, very personal. But on the other side, I wouldn't say it's political because, like, Gasoline is the only, like, openly political song. But there's a lot of society talking, so it could be politic in a certain way.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit going on.
Yeah.